Welcome to SAP BTP Innobytes, November edition. You are looking for a single source of truth, one corporate data layer to steer your company. That is SAP Datasphere on top of the SAP Business Technology Platform. However, steering needs both actual data from LOB applications as well as planned data. This is why we are investing heavily into the integration of SAP Analytics Cloud for Planning and SAP Datasphere. Our new seamless planning integration shall give you live plan versus actual reporting, live plan data exchange for extended planning and analysis scenarios, as well as streamlined and simplified planning model building and maintenance. We are now reaching a major milestone with a controls release in Q4 2024, which will be available for all SAP Analytics Cloud customers whose SAP Analytics Cloud tenants are already running on HANA Cloud. We will complete your corporate data layer by letting you deploy SAP Analytics Cloud models right into SAP Datasphere spaces. Be sure to check the SAP community and read my blog posts about our vision, the current status and prerequisites.
Are you looking for an enterprise-grade entry-level integration platform as a service that can help you get started with your integration scenarios quickly and easily? Then the SAP Integration Suite Starter Edition is for you. As a customer of Grow with SAP or SAP SuccessFactors, you can leverage the rich and diverse integration content that's available on the SAP Business Accelerator Hub to jumpstart your integration implementations. Some of the highlights include unlimited usage of standard unedited SAP to SAP integration content without any charge for the messages processed in these scenarios. It also includes up to 10 custom integration flows that you can deploy. If you want to extend these standard scenarios, you can either do it by leveraging the exit points that are available within the package or extend within the package directly. Do you need more? Not a problem. You can easily upgrade to Integration Suite, Standard or Premium Edition without any migration efforts. Check out the links below and get started with the SAP Integration Suite Starter Edition today.
With Document Information Extraction Premium Edition, it's easier than ever to process any document type in more than 40 languages with SAP. The service is available globally across all relevant regions, and by the end of this quarter, it will be also available on Google Cloud Platform. While our customers report automation rates of above 90%, there is also the expectation to automatically classify the incoming documents and also to provide feedback to the service to further improve the accuracy. Today, I am pleased to present two innovations that address these points. First, with instant learning, the user corrects and confirms documents and the AI learns immediately during crunch time, and the next time, everything gets perfectly extracted. The second innovation is the new data type called list of values. Simply specify the possible classes of your documents, then apply it to your documents and get the AI categorize your documents for you. In a nutshell, today, you can gain productivity boosts for your business users by both automatically classifying incoming documents and by instantly improving the service quality with user feedback. So, get started today, find the service on SAP Discovery Center and get enabled via our tutorials.